Yeah. At first I was really stressed out about it. And I was like, oh man. And then I realized, oh my god, this is a chance to do one of my favorite songs ever.